And where is Hitchcock's cameo in this?
There's no cameo.
Well, supposedly there's a neon light that has his silhouette.
Funny, I've seen the movie 5 or 6 times. I'm sure I've looked for it before. This time, didn't even occur to me.
It's a great film, and I'm glad we showed it tonight because it's Hitchcock.